Welsh Dragon herself. Betrayed by her former best friend, Dakota Kai, in the first ever women's War Games match. All that says to me is that Tegan Nox simply isn't a very good best friend. Saxton?
So is there my comments.
Saxton? Well, a feel-good story.